The experience at Boyd Lab has been absolutely incredible. It's really cool that you get to work with all different types of students, and we're working with 415 students, 270 students, and just other students that are doing research. We get to help them with different projects. All while I'm helping them learn, I'm also learning.
There's a lot that goes with working at the Boyd Lab. There's running the machines, there's doing jobs, there's helping out with projects, there's doing club work, but there's also working with students. That's a big thing about the Boyd Lab is you get to work with other students, whether you're an individual working in the Boyd Lab or working with one of us as techs. I first became interested in engineering, I guess, mostly being around the farm life at home and just working outdoors, working on cars, things like that. Getting hands-on, understanding things, and then understanding how things work together as far as beginning to end of a project and just kind of understanding things, whether it's working with Legos and building something, starting out with directions and building it to the end, or big things such as tearing a car motor apart and putting that together.
For one thing, you're getting paid to do something that you absolutely love to do. You get the opportunity to help students who don't have as much experience as you do. And while you're helping them gain experience, you're also gaining experience.
To work at the Boyd Lab, you don't need to have all those skills. You don't need to have all that. It's really about what you bring to the table yourself and what you're wanting to get out of it and how you work with other students and that leadership ability that you have, and the rest of it comes. The rest of it, we can train you on machines, we can work with you on that. And then on my side of things, I have the experience, I have the knowledge, but it's working with the students and understanding that some people learn in a different way. Maybe I need to show them a little bit different way on how to do things and give them a better aspect of project management and understanding the manufacturability of things.
Another thing is just never be afraid to try new things. When I first started here, I only had a couple months in a machine shop of experience, and it really gave me the opportunity to be able to learn what I was doing in real world applications.